And welcome to our end of the year concert. I'm Marisol Riley. I'm the choir director of Los Gatos High School. Before we start, I'd like to call on Bill Gallmeister, the Los Gatos High School Music Booster co-president, to give us some few words of acknowledgement. Bill.
Also to Tim for helping us out with the theater. Thank you very much. Ms. Grasty and the rest of the staff at the high school, the school board, New Millennium Foundation, the EOS Foundation, who helps out with some of our expenses, and all of our generous donors and volunteers, which means most of you. So thank you for that. I did want to just reiterate the reminder about the Spain 2018 trip. The application for Spain is due June 15th. And if you can get your forms in tonight, we have people back there who can take them. Who thinks you're going to stay? And then just the final reminders, KCAT is live streaming this. Of course, you won't be able to see live stream for live. It should be on demand in a week or so after this, so you can relive the glory. So please be considerate with any cameras you're using, try to avoid flashes, and of course, I already know your phones are all for silence. So all right,
thank you.
To accompany us on the piano tonight is Iwang. And this is the concert choir. We're going to start with Viva La Vida.
I used to rule
some awards for this class tonight. And our first award is for the Outstanding Choir Student Award, which was voted by the class. And we got a tie in this class. And here are some thoughts that the students wrote themselves for these students. They both go above and beyond what is expected in class. They are both smart and talented. They are always focused and supportive of the members of their section, and they keep everyone on task. They are outstanding leaders, singers, and excellent sight readers. Outstanding Choir Award goes to Ella Kwame and Maxine Edmonds. And then there's the Director's Award of Excellence given by yours truly. This is presented to one individual from each of the choirs at Los Gatos High School, who in the opinion of the choral director has contributed an invaluable amount of their time, energy, and talent to the program during the year. Specifically for this student, if I'm not around, I know the task will be done. This is Wilma Wei. We're going to end this set with Take Me Home.
I see.
have a quick set change. Concert choir, you're gonna find seats in the audience. Can I have the men's ensemble come up, please? There are seats at the back as well. Yeah. Watch for my feet for shots. So that we don't waste time. All right, this is my men's group. They're part of the chamber singers, and they're gonna sing for you Crazy Little Thing Called Love. Side stage. Can I have the women's chorus please come up? is the women's chorus, and they're also part of chamber singers group. This year, I was able to utilize women's chorus and men's chorus and then mix because I have the numbers and I have the talent. So I truly appreciate that. They're going to start with Blackbird. Yeah? An outstanding student award for period 4 and an outstanding award for period 6. And the following students are, for period 4 is Miranda Hunter. So this is what her peers said about her. She works hard to keep everyone focused and understand the music being learned. She takes the time to help everyone in her section, and she comes to class with a positive attitude. She is very talented and has an amazing voice. She cares about the class and is an outstanding leader. Miranda. And for period 6, outstanding student is Sarah Aldering. And this is what her peers said about her. She has a great attitude towards work and is always kind. She does not only have a beautiful voice, but she is a beautiful person inside and out. That is, yeah. She works hard on her craft and is passionate about singing. That's Sarah Aldrin. And I have also a Director's Award of Excellence for Period 4. Again, this is presented to one individual for each of the choirs in Los Gatos High, who, in the opinion of the choir director, yours truly, has contributed an invaluable amount of their time, energy, and talent to the program during the year. That will be Tatum Jenkins. Them. We're gonna end for this set only. We're gonna end with Drift Away.
Oh!
call in concert choir back on stage. Guys, come in on stage. We're going to need two more microphones. We're going to just do a quick setup, set change, and then we're going to end with Shut Up and Dance With Me. A good number of graduating students in this class, and you all got something for me. A lot of these kids I had since the elementary school, it's amazing, and they're still with me, and that is truly an honor. So thank you to Sarah Aldering, Caroline Adamek, Kate Bloink, Carrie Cadwell, Stephanie Carter, Jane Ngaga, Catherine Giddings, Anna Goldman, Annie Hall, Alicia Patel, Justin Potmissel, Wilder Robinson, Elizabeth Smith, Nitin Srinivasan, David Walkup, and Catherine Winkleman. We're going to end this program with Shut Up and Dance With Me.
Shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh. Don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back, she said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny. She said, ooh, ooh,
shut up and dance. Don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back, she said shut up and dance with me. This woman.
Thank you.
for continued sake. We wanted to give this gift of appreciation. You've done amazing things this year.
Thank you. Thank you.
set change, we're going to have the cello group to perform for you.
Thank you. Gatos cello song. We have a particularly strong cello section. Sometimes it can be fun for them because they don't get all the fun parts that violins get all the time.
Yeah.
So we decided this year to start featuring them on a tune on their own to give them that little extra challenge. I think they did a great job. That was a piece called Oblivion. It was just a minute here. We'll bring out the string while they're coming out now, but the string arcs will be in just a moment. The string orchestra up here. This is comprised of all the orchestra students that we have here at Los Gatos High School. They are a great group of students. I'm really excited to share their music with you tonight. About a month ago, we traveled to Monte Vista High School, played at the CMEA Large Group Festival there, and they got a unanimous superior, which just shows you how much talent there is on the stage. So I'm really excited. We have two pieces for you tonight. The first one is a medley of music from Willy Wonka. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Before we continue, we have a few awards to give out. This is the last concert of the year. Let me grab them. I'll be right back. I'm back. So the first award we're going to give out tonight is for our outstanding freshmen. We give this award out every year, or so I'm told, to a new member of the orchestra who we think is not only very talented, but contributed in many ways to the orchestra. This is a difficult one because over half this orchestra up here is freshmen. And they're all very, very talented. So of the 24 freshmen that we have up here, just choosing one seems like a difficult task because they could all really deserve this. And so I sat down with Mrs. Riley and we talked about all the possibilities. And I think this person not only is very, very talented, but again, it has just showed up every day, given their all. They constantly strive to make themselves better, but then they also constantly strive to make the orchestra better and contribute as much as they can. So please help me in congratulating Kathy Wayne. Next award is for the National School Orchestra Award. This is a national award. Every high school is allowed to buy one of these a year and give it out to one student. We keep a record of all the students that have won it in past years on the wall of the orchestra room. And so this goes to a student who, at least in my time here, has really shown themselves to be, again, very talented, but their leadership ability, the way that they handle themselves in the orchestra, the way they encourage everybody in the orchestra to be their best, I think is really inspiring. And I don't think anybody in this orchestra would disagree with our decision to give this to Mr. Will Pinnock. Just 15 more. We do want to acknowledge our graduating seniors up on stage. They've been in the orchestra here for 4 years, most of them. But they've endured a lot. They've been through good times, and they've been through some not as good times. And they're still here, and they show up every day, and they put in their all. And my first year here, they were very welcoming. I found them all to be very helpful and wonderful, and they really made my job amazing. And so me and Mrs. Riley just wanted to make sure that we acknowledged all of them and their contribution. So if you all could stand and get some applause, we have Jackie Craig. Thomas Colwell at the the class of 2017, thank you guys so much. So we have one more piece for you tonight, and then I hope you'll stick around for the band concert that's a little bit later. This is a piece by John Williams. It features music from the Harry Potter movies and from The Patriot. Enjoy. Thank you. you so much. Mrs. Morales is back there. She deserves another round of applause as well. Thank you for coming again. I hope you'll stick around for the band concert that starts at 8 tonight. Thank you. Before we get started, we have our booster co-president, Mr. Bill Goldmeister, has a few words to say.
Thank you all for coming. I'll make this quick. So, thank you for all coming to this last concert of the year. We're really glad you're here. We just wanted to say thank you to many, many people, the teachers, Mr. Penn, Mr. Riley, Ellen, our secret weapon, who makes everything work. Tim, who makes the theater work. Thank you, Tim. Ms. Grasty, and all the rest of the staff at Los Gatos, the school board, the New Millennium Foundation, the EOS Foundation that provides some scholarship money for students in the program, and all of the generous volunteers. Someone was asking me today, I think we've raised over $30,000 in donations this year, so thank you for that. Just because my emails aren't enough, we're still looking for more volunteers. We have had people step up to run our website, which is great. We have a volunteer coordinator, which is great. We have someone doing the apparel, which is fantastic. But we still need more. So I wouldn't have been doing this for 10 years if it wasn't fun and if it wasn't important. So please help us out. Last couple things. Also, KCAT is videotaping this concert. It will be on demand in a couple of days. So you can look forward to that. So please do be considerate with your cameras. And of course, your phones are already off and silent, right? So we don't need to remind you about any of that. Oh, and the final, Spain 2018. How many of you guys are going to Spain? Yeah.
Come on, Anthony.
So the first deposit is due June 15th. You can drop off forms and checks tonight if you want. You'll just all give them back to hall. So let's go.
Again, this is our percussion techniques class up here. They meet every day at the end of the day, and it's taught primarily by our percussion directors, Colin and Cameron, and it's just a great, fun group of people. Thanks, Ben. We're going to start out with a piece called Leyenda. Enjoy. Thank you. Thank you so much. This group has one more piece for you, then we have two other groups after this. Like I said before, this class is primarily taught by our percussion directors, and I cannot say enough about them. Cameron Spencer is here. Cameron have done so much for our program. I really think without Cameron, this whole organization wouldn't have survived as well as it has over the last couple of years. He's really made my job so much easier, and I thank him so much for putting up with me my first year here. So thank you. The last piece for this group is a piece called Escape Artist. Enjoy. Reset the stage and bring up some content. The wind on song. So this is the last concert of the year for the bands here outside of graduation. And so we're gonna give out a few awards. I've spread them out a little bit so as to limit the amount of time you have to listen to me talk. You're welcome. The first award we're gonna give out is the George Penniman Award. George Penniman is a former student that was a band student here in the 60s, and then he served in Vietnam, and then sadly passed away as a member of the Army. And so each year we give this award away in his honor to somebody who dedicates great service to the band, who is just sort of an all-around helpful person, is always there to lend an extra hand. And as soon as I heard about this award, I said, hey, I know who this should go to. And there are a lot of really helpful people here, but this person was always the first one to ask, what can I do to help? Hey, oh no, here, let me take that all move. And among the last people to leave every time we were loading or unloading a trailer. And also super talented, willing to do whatever he can to help out the band in any way he can. So please help me in thanking and congratulating Jacob Swenberg. Before we get started, this is the John Philip Sousa Award for Band. Every band, high school band, gives away one of these a year. We keep track on a plaque in the band room of all the previous recipients and future recipients when we choose them. This goes to somebody who again, is very, very talented, but then also serves the band in many, many other ways. And this person, I think, encompasses what the ideal of this person is supposed to be. And I can't thank this person enough for all they did for me when I showed up. They made my job a lot easier by being a solid leader, being a leader that everybody respected, and I can't say enough about Ginger Brown. So, now the band's gonna play a piece for you and I'm gonna leave. It's an experiment we tried this semester. It's called a collaborative rehearsal, where I gave them all sheet music, and then I gave them all a copy of the full score, and then gave them 30 or 40 minutes a day and said, rehearse on your own. And I sat in the back and I said, nothing at all. And they decided how they were gonna rehearse it, what parts they were gonna do, made all the musical decisions, and now they're gonna perform that piece for you without a conductor, all on their own. So enjoy this. This is called Lava. Thank you. before we continue, this award is for outstanding musician, most outstanding musician. This is a really hard one to give in a group like this. There is so much talent on this stage. It's really incredible. It's inspiring to work with every day. It really took a long time sitting down and thinking through each person and deciding on one person to receive the most outstanding musician. This person, though, is supremely talented and also really, really, really humble. I believe that they'll be shocked that they're getting it, and I believe that nobody else around them will be that shocked, because they're just incredible, and I'm so happy that I got to work with her over the course of my first year here. So congratulations to Sarah Storm. This next piece I am so excited to perform for you. It was premiered by the California All-State Wind Ensemble at the All-State Band Concert last year, 2016. And when I came here this year and heard these guys, I thought, oh, they can do this, and so we are. And so we've been rehearsing it for quite some time now. I think they're excited to perform it. I'm excited to perform with you. It has a lot of emotion. It'll take you on a wild ride. So enjoy California. Thank you. Thank you so much. Before we play our last tune, I have a whole list of people that I would like to thank. Whenever we get to this time of year, it's natural to sort of reflect back and think on how things went. And being in my first year, there's just so many people that made this year incredible for me. The community here in Los Gatos has been so welcoming and so great. All of you, all of the administration, Tim back there, staying late again for us. Just everybody around me has been so supportive. And so I thank all of you really for showing up every day, lending me your kids for a couple hours each day. I especially want to thank the boosters and the booster board for putting up with me for this whole year and really, like I said, just being so supportive, making my job essentially just showing up and teaching every day, which is incredible, and they do so much. So thank you to the booster and the booster board so much. Here, but Ellen Sauté is the only reason I'm not in a mental institution tonight. She really, yeah. She's so great to show up to work with every day, and she does she does everything. There are things I still don't know how to do because she's just done them, and I'm so thankful. And then last but certainly not least, all of you. You're so fun to work with. So thank you so much for showing up every day and being who you are. I especially want to acknowledge our seniors who have been through 4 years of band here, and this is their last concert with us. So sad. Like I said, in orchestra, that being in band for 4 years is a huge accomplishment, especially over the last 4 years. It's not easy going through a new director 2 years in a row, and they've done it swimmingly, and they're still here, and they're still putting in an extreme amount of effort every day. And so if y'all could stand when I call your name and then stay standing. Our seniors this year, we have Finn Biggs on flute. Marco Bonino back there on piano. And we'll take her back on trombone. Brian Eichel on alto sax. Lily Evans on percussion. Michael Fierro on trumpet. Sophie Maxfield on trumpet. Lisa Tomasco on bassoon. Michael Pangburn on euphonium. Gal Pasadur on flute. Ari Schreiman also on flute. Sarah Storton on clarinet. Jacob Swedberg on percussion. Out in the audience somewhere is Devin Jones, who's percussion. And he was skipped, so I think he left already, but Ian Houts on tenor saxophone this year. We have just one more piece for you. This piece is so much fun. I hope you'll dance along with us in your seats. This is called La Salsa. Thank you. so much. Before we go, Bill Gallmeister has a few more words to say. Whew, I'm tired.
Had a couple of very special thank yous we need to give out part of my big bag of parts. First of all, of course, to Mr. Pence. We're very also, we need to say thank you to just a couple of people. Are Debbie and Ellen still here? There's Debbie. Debbie's our secretary, and if you don't, you're our treasurer. That's right. You want to be secretary? So, but she's done a fantastic job for the last I don't know how many years, and she likes us so much she kept doing it even when her kids graduated. So thank you very much. Has been our secret weapon, and again, she not only kept doing it after her kids graduated, she had a job doing it. So. Kathy, could you come up just for a second? For the last 5 years, I think she's been in the program for 7 years, right? Only six. Has always worked behind the scenes, but has been a tremendous advocate for the program. She has an immense school spirit, and you can just tell the passion she has for the students and for seeing this program succeed. She's been our secretary for 5 years. Her talents and dedication have made sure that all our donations are acknowledged. Our buses show up on time, thanks to Kathy. The minutes are always accurate, and they show up on time, too. And she's kept our administration, honest, as we've navigated the building. And you've been there for your kids, as well as the rest of the program, and we are so grateful that we had you as part of the program. So, can we have a round of applause? Thank you so much for coming. I hope you enjoyed it. Have a wonderful night.